Pure Bhakta Tassa silk sari, a cottony form of tassa for the tassa as well as cotton lovers. Here we have linen mixed with cotton, the tassa to get a beautiful soft cottony tassa here with a very different green in the mild shade of Rama green color sari with same color blouse piece. The pallu is also in the same color with very beautiful block prints in the contrast colors and zari lines is also as usual given. And here we have the same color body completely in single color sari with the kodi pattern borders as well as the zari border, and we have a droplets design printed all over the sari. Very elegant one, an exclusive collection. Pure Bhakta Tassa silk sari, a very beautiful a cottony fabric of tassa, linen and tassa is mixed. The waft is linen here and the warp is tassa, which gives a beautiful cottony soft texture sari. Here we have a beautiful bhakta in black version, completely black pallu with block prints and zari lines and same black blouse piece. And we have the body also in black color. The bhakta itself will have this kind of fabric. You can see the nature of the fabric, transparent and beautiful cottony tassa it is, with the block prints in white and orange color, zari borders as well as the lower part we have block prints. Beautiful version of tassa, the bhakta tassa. Very beautiful sari, very nice collection and exclusive collection. Thank you. Pure Bhakta Tassa silk sari, a cottony form of tassa, linen and tassa fabric is mixed to get a beautiful cottony tassa silk sari. You can see the beautiful fabric. And we have a grey sari with grey pallu here, white and grey prints all over with a very beautiful printed blouse piece. Very rarely we get printed blouse piece, halfway base and polka dots design printed all over using grey. The whole sari and the blouse piece also have the zari borders on grey base itself with the very beautiful printed borders in both sides and the big polka dots design in the mid part. The printing is completely done using half white. A very elegant and exclusive collection.